Hello, this is my entry for a Marafy makeup contest, and let's see what I've got for a bridal look. I want something colorful and different, but at the same time, soft as a bride has to be. I've already prepared my face priming with Smashbox Photo Finish Light. I use Long Lasting Foundation by Smashbox number 1. Concealed dark circles with this color, red spots with this one, the green, and then this one for the scar on my thing in Chinese concealer palette. On top, that's why my face is like glowy. I used this Color Essentials in Natural Shimmer by Marks and Spencer. And I set all with my loose powder by Lancome Natural Ivory number 20. I made my eyebrows using NYX Auto Eyebrow Pencil in Dark Brow. And I groomed it using this product by ID Bare Essentials. This is a brow finish. Now I'm gonna prime my eyes using Urban Decay Primer Potion in Neutral. Now I'm going to use this CG Smoothers Gel Eye Color and Purple Freeze all over my lower lids. And blend lightly. I'm using a barrier of loose powder to catch fallouts. And now I'm gonna apply this pigment by Marc. The color is revved-up. It's this beautiful light wine color with this unbranded Chinese brush. And I'm gonna apply this all along my lower lashes, very lightly. Now I'm gonna use this Desso Dust by Barry M in number 14, Chinese unbranded applicator. Stila brush number 30, it has two sides. I'm gonna use this side to apply this another Barry M. This is a fine glitter dust and the number is 25. It's another green. Now I'm gonna blend all those bright colors with the other side of the brush because I want this bright and colored, but very smoke and very softened by the blending. Now I'm gonna use this trio by NYC New York Colors. I really like this trio. The number is 5224A, color blue. And I'm gonna use this one right above those colors and blending upwards to the brow bones. And that's it for the eyeshadow. Now, I'm gonna apply my eyeliner. Something that I always do is to apply first. I'm Max from Manchester, and this is a waterproof eyeliner. It's a call in Zip Black, and I use to trace the line, and then on top, I'm gonna use a liquid eyeliner. This one by Stargazer in black, and I'll be back. So, I made this line, which is not that thin, but the wing is not dramatic because as I have already have, you know, very different colors, I wanted to use like nature colors for this very special moment. I decided to do this kind of eyeliner trace. Now for the waterline, instead of the traditional black coal or black eyeliner, I'm gonna use this Midnight Eyes Shadow Liner by Rimmel. The color is 003 Enchantment. Now for the lashes, I'm gonna use like a couple or three of those individual lashes. This is China's Under Black, 10 millimeters, I guess. This is double M means that. And I'm gonna apply it with the Lash Tint Adhesive by Ardell in Clear. This is for individual eyelashes. Just a little bit, because we don't want that drag, dramatic, false lashes. But you know, it's pretty traditional, at least in my country, using falses on brides. For mascaras, I'll be using Uplifting by Avon in black. Three coats, I'll be using lots of coats. And then an extra coat of this Dramatical Eyes Long by Shiseido. And both mascaras, this is waterproof, both mascaras have little pieces of falses that make your lashes fuller. And on the lower lashes, I don't want that heavy look of the black mascara. I'm gonna use this very delicate green mascara by Avon, Color Trends. The color is Verde Brilhante, which means brightening green. And I'll be back. My final touch to finish my eyes. Look, I told you those mascaras were quite good. I'm gonna pick a little bit of this unbranded Chinese green glitter, just a tiny bit, because this is a bright look. And I'm gonna actually wet this unbranded Chinese brush with mixing medium. And dip it here. And slightly on the green side, I'm gonna slightly pack this on, just a little bit. Now with the brush I used to apply the outer corner eyeshadow, I'm gonna do like this, do a little blend, very slightly. And I'm gonna do a little bit of blending again with the side of the brush. Then I'm gonna finish my look, and I'll be back. And that's it for my look. I finished it using for my lips, as I always do. I covered my lips using pressed powder by Avon, which is too fair for my skin, so I only use to fix the lipsticks, lip glosses, and lip products. This one for Porcelana, which means porcelain. And I apply it with a lip brush, this Ultra Color Rich by Avon, color Wine Kiss. And to soften, I use on top this one by Collection 2000. The color is 28. It's the True Gloss Crystal. Chinese unbranded brushes. This one to contour, this one for the cheeks. To contour, I use this NYC New York Color Powder Blush in Park Avenue Plum. And on my cheekbones, as you can see, they are pretty blushy because I want a very blushy, bright. This blush, this is so bold, we have to use very carefully, by Mary Kay in Cranberry Bold. And I use the Benefits Get Even number 01 color correcting face powder. Two details on my face, such as the eyebrows that I always retouch at the end, and then I put, you know, surrounded it. And that's it. That's my final look, and I'll leave you with my final picks. Thanks a lot for promoting this content.